Cities had something that is called the praetorium or praetoreum. What was the praetoreum? The praetoreum usually was the biggest complex in a Roman city, and it included many things. It included the palace of the governor of the city, prisons, barracks, courtyard, and of course warehouses. This is such a complex. It's a praetoreum. There was a praetorium in Jerusalem where Jesus was tried and fought for the Pilatus. And every Roman city had a praetorium. So let me take you now to the hearing room and then to the prisons.
Okay.